It's my feel good breakfast show. Back, everybody. Yes, it is your feel good breakfast show on this Tuesday. I get goosebumps before I even introduce our performer for today because we are in for an inspirational and motivational morning as we are joined by singer and songwriter, a very good friend of ours, Elvira Standelli. With her singing as her ultimate passion, she has gone from being a cleaner to a waitress, to shining on stage as part of a national reality TV singing competition. She has just released her latest single, Emmanuel, Hot Met Ons, written by songwriter, pastor and MC Leo Dos Santos. And they're both joining us this morning to share more. Please, can we give him a feel-good welcome, yes, everybody? Yes.
Nice to be back.
I know. It's nice to have you back.
Yes.
Leo, how are you doing?
It's so awesome to be here.
It's good to have you on the couch. It's good to have the two of you, the recipe for this magic that you've created. But Elvira, I mean, it's been a few months since we last since you last blew us away with your voice and your vocals. I still remember the day where Jamie was just absolutely in awe. Every performance, she was just like,
I
goosebumps everywhere. How have you been?
I've been good, man. Yo, God is good. What can I say? Since lockdown started, obviously we couldn't travel and, you know, do what we're supposed to do. You know what I do, you know, I spread hope and I spread love by doing what I do. So, but now restrictions are eased and we can travel now. And we're making Jesus famous, man.
And like
you just said, I just released my second single, and that for me is absolutely amazing. I cannot believe. Yeah, man. Things have just been happening for me, you know. And I think it's me making that decision, you know, to follow my
aligning
passion.
With God's plan.
So things have just been happening for me.
I love it.
Leo, we're gonna talk about the single in a bit. But funny thing is, South Africa, yesterday I called you and you didn't have a voice.
Yeah.
What is met ons?
I don't know what happened. It was heel ochtend getting ready. I was like, God, you cannot, I cannot have a voice. I need to do this. And I'm so ready to
The voice is back, right?
And even you said, don't worry about it, you're gonna have a voice because God is met you. It's like, oh, look at you preaching.
Let us talk about God is met ons, Emmanuel, another single that you've been able to be part of. I mean, you were part of the first one as well, Say Hunt. Here you are again. What is it like working with her, the dynamic between the two of you? It's just so phenomenal to see.
Man, it's absolutely amazing. I'm still in awe, actually. Day by day, I'm still in awe. I never ever thought that we'd be here almost 2 years later with our second single. And the song Emmanuel is just the assurance that God is with us. So even throughout this whole process, it was divine. It wasn't planned. It was orchestrated by God. So we just want to bring hope to South Africa. We're living in crazy times with the pandemic and so much things. But we just want to bring the message of hope that God is with us. His hand is always over us. So like I said, I never ever thought it would happen. But he's a divine orchestrator, so.
Yes.
And
I like
here
that.
We are.
I
you?
Like his hair.
Divine orchestrator. you can feel he's a pastor. That's why I keep this one close.
Look, you mentioned right now that you said, I mean, his hand is definitely all over us and definitely over the two of you. And speaking of his hand, Say Hunt, which was something that you wrote as the first single for 2020. Yeah. Absolute beautiful stuff, but what's the process like? How has it been? Obviously, you mentioned it's orchestrated from above, but how has the relationship actually been working together, creating this magic, creating this love that you can spread across the world?
It's been amazing. You know, we met. It was such a crazy thing. I don't know if you want to tell the story or if I should, but he inboxed me, you know, and that's where it all started. And that was last year, April.
Yeah.
And since then, stuff has been happening. And that process, and we are still getting testimonies to this day of people saying, you know, I really experienced the hand of God on my life. And that is the thing for us. That is the motive, you know, behind what we do. Spread that love, spread hope, and telling people, you know, God is with us and his hand is over us. Yes. You know, everything just works together.
No pressure. What is it like working with her as well? Are there any plans to continue writing for her in the future? But just the dynamic between the two of you, because I always see the banter on social media between the two of you. People are always calling out, ooh, and WhatsApp status and everything. Yeah. But what is it behind the scenes?
I'm still getting used to it. She's a powerhouse on stage and off stage. So I'm still getting used to that whole process. But my goal is to actually write an entire album for her. Obviously, she'll also write, but that's my goal. That's
because what I need to write.
So the goal is obviously to... So what we did with Emmanuel and Sand, it's the two singles. And then from here on we're going to look at getting the album together and spread the gospel. So I'm a man of God. I preach, I travel. But it's not limited to just preaching in church and all of that. It's through song, it's through dance, it's through ministry, it's through radio interviews, every form. That's how we spread the gospel. So ultimately, this is just about spreading the good news. And so, yeah, that's what we're all about.
Yes, spreading the good news. Levar, maybe I can ask you this. Where else are you guys planning to spread the good news this year? Any events where we can catch your live performances?
Yeah, Saturday, the 13th of November, we're going to be at the Roxy Review Bar.
Okay.
Yeah, as part of the Arts Unite project. Yeah, so people can catch us there. He's going to be with me. Because now we travel together.
Yeah,
we are literally buddies. Everywhere. If you
starting
see him, you are going to...
Starting the band.
When you see him, you're going to see me. Yeah, and what...
Yeah, and then from there on, we're going to be traveling the rest of the country. So they just need to look out on the social.
On the social media, yes.
So, yeah.
Well, look at the social media. Sanjay, Sylvester, and Dilly, they are here to perform for you today. God is met ons, Emmanuel. So stick around for that here on your Feel Good Breakfast show.